Okay, so here we are. We have left a mud guard. As you can see, it's removed from the scooter. That's our scooter, that's potato, and that's our mud guard. Okay guys, so since we have cleaned the outer side already, it's time for the inner side. You can see a lot of pitting and other kind of corrosion inside. Okay guys, so it's been 2 days and the paint job is complete. On the front fender you can see it's pretty reflective. There's hardly any blemishes or something as such. And we have also got a thick coat of paint for the lower half. You can see it's black. See that? So it's complete. However, there is a tiny problem, and that is this, that right now we don't really have an access to a mechanic. And that's why we'll have to carry it to a place where we can get it fixed on the scooter. It's actually a pretty difficult kind of job, so we'll need some expert advice as well as, you know, expertise. So let's see if we can manage some mechanic over here itself. That would be better. If not, then we'll definitely have to carry this to a mechanic's place. Okay, so luckily our problem has been solved, and that's Babu Bhai, and he'll be assembling the entire thing for us. And that's really a thankful incident for me actually, because had I been taking it to a different place, as you can see, it has already been raining for like an hour or so, and that would have caused lot of, you know, accumulation of filth. So without talking a lot, let's continue and get the job done. Pakru. That's always the tricky part. As you can see, the lower race is already gone, so we have got a replacement race which will be placing over here. It was done pretty damaged. Change kar lete isko, hai na, pehle isko saaf kar lete ek bar. Obviously we have to get it cleaned as it was too dirty, and you can see there's a huge accumulation of filth over there. Usually it's always a better idea to change your bearing housing or the race, whatever you want to call it, but in our case it was, you know, indispensable. It was too damaged. Let me show it to you guys. See that? It's almost non-existent. Let me show you how a new one looks like. So that's a new race for the bottom over there, and there's a top race too, like this, which will be going over here. So that should be, I don't know where it has been kept, but it goes over here. The grease that I have applied over here is not really necessary, neither these people do that, but just to avoid contact corrosion, I have just applied it over there so that as far as possible the life of that particular thing is elongated. The more is better.
see that?
It was pretty dirty. And now the top section. So I got my hand all greased up while pushing the shaft inside. That sounds kinky. Time for the top race. ये गाइड तो खराब नहीं है ना?
हाँ, कौन सही है?
That's a pretty thick coat of grease, I must say. That's the top race or cone set. Teda karu?
नहीं अभी इतना तो जल्द आ जाएगा
ओके
आसानी से आ जाएगा मजा नहीं है चलाने मजा नहीं है गाड़ी
बेकार लगती है गाड़ी मतलब बहुत हल्की लगती है
वैसे भी क्या मजा नहीं आता निजत नहीं आता गाड़ी से सही है गाड़ी आप कोई भी आप कोई सब
Okay, so time for final adjustment. This won't be any play except for the one intended, that is this way. I must say the color has matched perfectly. Let me show it to you guys. See that? We'll be washing the scooter maybe today or maybe tomorrow itself, and then the actual result will be evident. Right now I'm happy, as without this mudguard the entire scooter was really looking a pretty ugly duckling kind of stuff. Now the final part, let me come this side as there's a glare from this light. Lovely. There is no play on the shaft, so that's the best part, as for last 2 to 3 days I've been riding it with some play, which was owing to the damaged bearing house or race water. Okay, so the check nut which fixes in the speedometer's lower screw threads, that has gone inside, so we have to find a way to take it out, and it shouldn't really be very difficult. Probably we'll be making a L and take it out. That was the reason that we used a string last time, as you remember. And luckily it's out. चलो निकला मेरे को लग गया अटक गया अंदर इसका क्या कर सकते बाबू भाई सही
है पता ना लॉक हो
जाएगा सही है द थिंग वाज वी आर नॉट रियली हैविंग द निपल एंड दिस एक्सपोज्ड पोर्शन वाज रियली काइंड ऑफ लुकिंग एन आईसोर सो वी हैव यूज्ड द टॉप पार्ट ऑफ द प्लग स्पार्क प्लग टू बी प्रिसाइज finally it's done. A few things that we are going to continue doing on this scooter right now, today itself, would be adding an additional protective patch over here, let's call that a mud flap, and then probably we'll be giving it a wash, cause there's a lot of filth accumulation over here owing to lack of, you know, mud guard for the period of 2 to 3 days, I guess. हाँ सब कुछ चालू है, बस इंडिकेटर नहीं काम करता है, तो वो तो अभी उसके लिए वही मेहनत करना पड़े. लाइट ऑन सब कुछ चालू है, इंडिकेटर का मेरे को लगता है ना स्विच खराब हो गया है. So with that, the job is complete. I hope you guys enjoyed it as well as learned a few new things today about reassembly of the front mudguard, I guess. So that would be all, folks. Stay tuned for more. Till the next video or till the next time, build it, ride it.